Good morning. Just taking Bosco for his walk again. He loves it. He loves it. I woke up pretty late today. Kind of bored, tired, lazy. Didn't want to get out of bed. But here we are. Bosco was kind of eager to go. So I decided it's time to get up, get my day started, take Bosco for a walk, and maybe check out some trails that I've never seen before yet. For the past couple weeks, I didn't find anything on the game trail camera, but hopefully this time I'll find something. I'm just cautious about the predators in this area because I don't want Bosco to get into a little bit of a fight. Oh, he's got to get poop. All right. I find it really fun to explore these woods, just go to places you haven't been to before, and just to see what you see, you know, just go exploring. I know Bosco loves it. Well, the trail that I was on kind of went away, and now we're just walking through brush and stuff. I'm gonna continue on my way up here and see if there's anything new to discover. Right, Bosco? Hey, say hi to the camera. Yeah, say hi. Say hi? No? So, pretty much, gonna keep on walking straight this way. Hopefully we find a trail at some point. I know that the predators are out because we can see the footprints in the mud. So we just gotta be careful, keep an eye out, and try not to come across a mother bear. We're getting to the point where I think we probably should have turned off and went back. But we're gonna press on. It's not too bad yet. It's not too bad. I know if I continue on this way, there will be more trails. So I'm just gonna find them. And you see the road up ahead, and we are out of the woods, Bosco. We made it. There's a chance that I might pick up a bear tag this year. So I'm gonna jump in my quad and go exploring. I know there's an area that I saw last year where there's a lot of bear evidence in the area. So I'm gonna go check it out. And then remember there's a tree stand there and some bait. So I'll go check it out and see what the area looks like. Maybe it might be a prime hunting area. That's pretty much it. I'll go check it out and see if I can find some bear. And let's go have some fun. All right, we're here. Gonna turn it off. Here we go. Okay, I can leave my quad right there. I can't take it with me through this path, and this is my path that I gotta go through. Let's go see what we find. This is when I wish I had a gun on me. I just got a knife. Those trees cracking around makes me nervous. There's something. Hey! There's something walking in the bush over there. I think it's small, something small. I think too big. But here we are. This is prime bear territory. There is something over there. I don't know. But anyways, pretty cool. I'm gonna go climb that stand over there. So you got the barrels here, you got the sardine cans on the trees. There too. And that big tree wasn't fallen last time. It was fairly fresh, so it's kind of scary. I'm gonna go ahead and climb that thing here and see if I can spot something around the area. I'm hearing some footsteps in there. It sounds like a smaller animal, but I'm curious, so I'm gonna go check it out. Okay, here I am. I'm on top of the tree stand. See, it has a nice little seat right here. It's actually pretty cozy. Nothing too fancy, but you can see the area right there. And out in the distance over here, I heard some kind of footsteps. I don't know what it was, but it didn't seem like something that was too big. So, I don't know. Still kind of nerve-wracking when you're on the ground next to a feeding area and you hear some noise in the bush. But yeah, that tree wasn't there last year. It just fell fairly recently, I guess. Okay, I'm back on the ground. It's a nice little stand. and it would serve the purpose. I always see bear footprints in this area, so you know bear come here. I'm gonna head back to my quad right now and head back home, I guess. And we're free. It's always fun to check out hunting areas, but there you go. Gonna jump on the quad and head back home. That's my plan.